What's up guys, and welcome to another video here on this channel. Today we are taking over Crawley Town, as you can see here. We are King Junior the Second is coming in here to rebuild Crawley Town to make them win the Champions League, you know guys. It's insane. So let's have a look here at the squad. As you can see, we have a 60 rated center mid here. We have a 65, 58, 63, 62, 55. We probably have a better, yeah. We have some better players. Left back, left wing back, 63. And a goalkeeper, 60 rated. Yeah, so it's actually a decent squad, I think. So I have already put some players up here on the, where is it? On the transfer hub. As you can see, we have some players here who is just too good to let go. So I'll see if we can try to sign Alexis Vega here. He probably needs a little bit too much in wages. Probably we actually can afford it. Nice. So we already have a insane left wing. I'm just sipping on some coke here. So the transfer is in. Alexis Vega, 24 years old, is going to Crawley Town. As you can see, this must be an excellent, yeah, he's 77 rated. Oof. We can already make a lot of profits on him. So then we also have this goalkeeper. I don't really think he's that useful. So I was thinking either we should go for a right wing, because I was 50. He isn't ready to relocate. We don't know anything about this guy. Okay, so we can actually only sign Jude Bellingham here. And if we're going to take a look at him, he is 58 overall and he has potential to be 81. So we can also make some profits on him, you know. He's only worth about 600k, I believe. Nope, but you can get 650k. Come on now. Yes, thank you. He is playing in Birmingham like Jude Bellingham did in the beginning. I don't even know if they are brothers. Are they Jude Bellingham? Let's have a look here. Yeah, they are brothers. Jude Bellingham and Jude Bellingham. They're brothers. Nope, we can't have that. You have to be a crucial player. Come on now, give us 5 years. We need you to win the Champions League, Jope. I really want to have Jope. No. Let's say 5k or what's reasonable? 5k? 2k? I think like I would be happy with 2k. I really want to have Jude Bellingham and Jude Bellingham side by side when we are winning the Champions League. That could be so awesome, you know. Could really be awesome. So yeah, I'll see you guys when the season is done. We're probably going to do a little bit of transfer work here, but yeah, I'll see you guys. So we are now in the end of January. We are going into February here, where we are playing against Portugal, I believe it is. I to be honest with you, I don't even know any of these teams, but I can see that we are in a home cup against Manchester City. Oh lord. If we win this, right, if we win this, we're in a cup again. What? What is happening? Oh, we lost. Okay, never mind. Wimbledon against... I to be honest, I don't even know any of these teams. I know Walsall, I don't know Salford City, and I don't know Crawley City, and yeah. But I can see that we are still losing, but we're also winning a lot of games. Stockport, I also know. And Barrow, I believe there is a team called, and Wrexham. Yeah, no, Wrexham isn't even playing in this league. So I can see that right now, at the moment, it's not going that well. We are losing some games. Hopefully that won't affect us in the league. We have to get promoted this season. Hopefully we are getting promoted. If we're going into here, we came second, we are promoted. So I'm gonna show you who I have brought in, because I brought in some more than you just know. So first off, we brought in Jude Bellingham for 6,500 grand, and then he's now worth 1.2 million. We have sold this guy, we sold this guy, we have loaned out this guy, and then we have sold this guy. So we have brought in this guy, Ngoma, for 1 million. He's now worth 1.5. and what, we have more players, don't they show you the free transfers one? Okay, no mind, I'm just going in here to show you. See, we have Carlos Vega here. No, Alexis Vega, not Carlos Vega. Alexis Vega, 83 rated. We have Talavera, and we have, let's see if I can find the player, Montes right here. We have Montes, 79 rated. So that's why we are doing so great right now. Oh, we still have a, oh no, that's why Bellingham not getting any play time. So we actually have some really good players in this squad. I think Carlos Vega, a player for the history book, you believe that, mate? He's, yeah, he's worth like 50 million or something. Yeah, this guy's worth 21, this guy is worth 1.8. So it's actually a pretty good squad, actually really, 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 really good. So let's see who scored all the goals. I believe Alexis Vega too. Yeah, 32-7. We have Ote in 19-1, and we have Tilly in 13-6, and Powell 8-11. We have this guy who is loaned out. He scored 7 goals and 2. Nice. And Montes is 6-3. This guy, 4-7. He also grew by 6. Wow, impressive. So yeah, let's get into the League One. I believe it is now, isn't it? I believe it is. I'm just going to see if I can negotiate so I can still keep our goalkeeper and Alexis Vega and Montes in the defense, just to make sure that we can get promoted to the championship. Because when we are promoted to the championship, we are getting a lot of better players to my throat. We're getting a lot of better players, and more people will join in the Champions League than they will in the League 2. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next season. So we are now in April, as you can see. Only thing, this is the second last game, and we have another one in May. So I really don't know how this season has gone. Hopefully it's pretty good. Oh, that was just my computer. Hopefully it was pretty good. I can see our manager rating is not that great. So let's have a look. First of all, I need to show you guys who. Oh, there's actually a lot of players on the free agents tab here. But the question is, are they good? Kevin Schumacher, is that like a Kevin Magnussen and Mick Schumacher? No, I'm just joking. So if we're going in here, I can show you guys who we have brought in at transfer history. We have brought in Dane Scarlett for 2.8 million in July this season, and now he's worth 12.5 million. We can have a look here. Rico Lewis for 2.25, he's now worth 2.8. Ray Baker for 2 million, he's now worth 4. We sold Jack Powell. We have sold Jaden Davis, we have Solo Gungbu, Jinx, and Johnson, and Conway. We have brought in Chukwuemeka for 2.6, he's now worth 10.5, yeah. So, this is how the squad looks at the moment. I don't know. You can see our goalkeeper has dropped down to a 70 rated, and as you can see, we have Lewis here, we have this guy, we have Montes, Vegas, 85 rated. We have Dane Scarlett here, we have Ngoma, we have these guys, Bellingham's just lacking a bit behind, but he's only 18, where the other are 20, I believe, 19 and 20, yeah. So, I don't know, in the next season, we're definitely going to need a new goalkeeper and a new centre-back to be stable. I don't know, maybe a left back as well, because he's 25. Lewis here, he's going to grow, I promise you. I don't know if we should sell Alexis Villa or keep him for another two seasons. He's only 26, so he isn't even that old. And let's see who scored all the goals. Okay, Alexis Villa scored 31 goals and 6. Interesting. 16 and 11. Ngoma has 16 and 4. Dane Scarlett 14 and 13. He is supposed to be the attacker. He's the guy with the most assists. No, Raybig 6 and 4. And where do we have Bellingham? 0 and 4. Yeah. So it was actually great, good season. Did we get promoted? Yeah, we got promoted. Only 6 points behind of Sheffield Wednesday. So next season is going to be very, very interesting. I think so. If we can keep on getting promoted, or if we need just one more season in the championship just to make sure our players are still growing. Yeah, so I'll see you guys when that happens. So we are now in the championship here in February, where we have won the two first games. We are against Luton, we also win. Nice, we like to see that. Against Sheffield United, we also win. Okay, nice. This is very interesting. Unbeaten again in 5 games. In 6 league games, we are unbeaten. 7 league games. Come on now. 8 league games. Come on now. Give us the 10th. Norwich. No! Doesn't. It's alright. It's alright. So, I hope this doesn't bother you too much. Oh yeah, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have showed you guys who we have brought into this season. It's actually pretty good. It's pretty good. Compared to, we only had like 14 million to do with or something, yeah. So the last two games of this season, we have Queen's Park Rangers and Bromwich, and it's a win as a tie. So let's have a look. Where did we end up in standings? We came first with 4. What? We have scored 110 goals, I believe. 110 goals. 110 goals. And we lost 4 and drew 9. So let's have a look here at the squad hub. Oh no. Oh shit, I completely forgot to renegotiate contracts with this guy. Oh shit. He is 35, but he's 86 rated. He is absolutely out of this world. He went up like, what's that? He went up by 1 for this season. I don't know who the guy is. I bought him for 9 million or something. Now he's worth 7.5. Same with Simon Kier. We have we bought him, and he is leaving us now. No, he was on free. Actually, I can just show you guys, just so I don't fuck up anything. As you can see, we've sold this guy and we sold this guy. Then we have brought in Simon Kier. Yeah. So let's have a look who scored all these goals. 110. Oh my god. Dane Scarlett have 50 goal contributions. 50 goal contributions. 39 goals and 11 assists. We have Alexis Vega. He's 87 now. He's 87 from 22 and 13. Ngoma, he is 73 rated. He has 18 goals and 7 assists. I don't think he's not even growing right now. What shook Womeka? 13-4. Ray Bigger. And then we have this guy, Job Bellingham. He's not that great. I mean, he actually pretty much suck. But so it's actually pretty good, you know. Let's just have a look here at my career just for fun. Overall, the biggest win we had was this year where we won 7-2 against Watford. But it was last year where we lost 4-0 against Newcastle. The most I've used on a transfer fee is 7.3 million. That's impressive. Look at this squad, and I've only used 7.3 million. Impressive. So I'll see you guys where we are going into the Premier League. Come on now. Now in January of 2026, I believe this is our first season in the Prem. Yeah, it is. It's going very. I think it's very difficult for us to at least like make a good squad, and we can win over Crystal Palace, but I believe we can only win over these lower team, you know. Our objective is also just to avoid relegation, so hopefully we can do that. If we are losing to Burnley, we're not. So in April, I'm just going to have a look if we are getting fired, because I already have had to make this whole squad up again because I got fired out of nowhere. So this is like the second day I've already used a day on this rebuild here. So if we are going into the standings, okay, we are still doing okay. Is there a potential? We can't. There's no way we are getting relegated. Nice. Unless we lose all of our last games, but I don't think we will. I think we are. I mean, like, it's up against all these big guys. Norwich, we have to win against. Oh, it's a draw. Please, draw against Spurs. We won against Spurs. Wow, and draw against United. Against Wolves, we have to win. Nice. Against Leicester, we have to win. Yes, and against Brighton, we are gonna win as well, please. Yeah, and Chelsea, I expect nothing but us to lose. If we are going to win this. Oh my god, guys. What has happened in the last. What the fuck is happening, mate? As you can see here. We only have $2 in a budget, so we cannot go for any of the contracts. Hopefully there's no one who wants to. Oh no, we are losing out on Neymar. 33 million plus our goalkeeper, who's still 83, which is actually pretty good if you compare to how long we had him. Submitted a loan request, yeah, understandable. Actually, no one has. Nice. So I'm just going to show you the transfers we have done this season. We have brought in Nuzar for 53.7. He's now worth 57. So okay, deal. 51 for Curtis Jones. He's now worth 65. And we have brought in Neymar on a free. He was 85 when we got him. But now he's only 33. And we have sold Ngoma for 4.3. I really miss this guy. He's still pretty good. We have sold Alexis Schwega for 112. I want to bring him back because he is actually so good in game. He's just insane. So I try to bring him back. We have brought in Bjorn Meyer for 26, and we have brought in this guy for 35. So the squad is actually looking pretty alright. Let's have a look. We came ninth. And who scored all the goals now? Let me see. We have Dane Scarlett in 19-3. I have Neymar in 13-6. Chukwuemeka at 8-6, Nusad 8-4, Ray Bigger is 7-7, and Curtis Jones in 6-8. So, not bad for first season in the Prem, but let's have a look what happens in the second season in the Prem. We definitely need to get a top 6 or a top 5. We want to play in the Champions League now. It's a minimum. We are in March here. We are playing against West Ham on the 14th. We are losing. Hopefully we win against Brentford. We have to win against them to get Champions League.
Yep.
I think we're in the top 7 or something now. Hopefully we win against Spurs or draw. We can live with that. Against Aston we have to win. Against Nottingham Forest we definitely have to win. Okay, interesting. Against Chelsea, we win against Chelsea. That's a dub. We lose to Arsenal, Blackburn. We have to win the rest of the games. We have to win. We definitely have to win. We're probably going to tie with Newcastle. We're actually going to lose to Newcastle. Impressive. And win to Leicester, please. Yes, nice. So, our manager rating is not looking that great. Let's have a look at the standings. We're in top 6. No. No, what is that? That's like Europa League or something. I'll show you the transfer history here. We have brought in Wesley Fofana for 41 million plus a little bit more. We have... Mm-hmm. He's apparently leaving. We have brought in Courtois. He's 91 rated. On free agent, and we also brought in this Biokekai on free. I just need to show you the rest. And we also brought in this guy. He's like 79 rated, so it's actually pretty good. Let's have a look at the... This is how the squad looks at the moment. We definitely need a new center mid in Ray Bigger. He's so good in game, I think. But and Lewis, the right back. We also need a new one of him. Let's have a look here. Who's got the goals? Dane Scarlett, 19-6. Nusa, 16-9. Curtis Jones, 13-4. Bjorg, 11-4. Chukwu Emeka, 6-3. And Ray Bigger, he hasn't grown this one. This year he hasn't grown. He's going to grow in 7 weeks. Okay. Fofana, Ibanez. Yeah, it's actually pretty good. I think so. Yeah. It looks great. It looks good to me. So, did we complete our objectives? We completed all of them. But apparently we are still weak. It is what it is. I'll see you guys in the next season where we definitely have to get top 5 or top 6. Because now our budget is a little bit bigger. But for next season again, where we hopefully on the Champions League, it's going to be huge because we are coming a long way in the Europa League. So we are now in March. As you can see here, we are in the Europa League round of 16th, where we win on aggregate 3-1 against Genk. Let's see here if we are meeting Young Boys. We went 2-1 in the first game, and went 2-1 in the second. Okay, nice. We won against Chelsea in the league. That's pretty good, even though we lost to Brentford. We are against Real Madrid in the semi-finals, and we actually came through Real Madrid. Nice. I don't know what is happening in the league. We have a lot of draws and some losses to some teams we shouldn't lose to. We have the game against Rangers. We have the Europa League final against Rangers. So let's have a look here. I don't know if I told you who I brought into the team. We have brought in Buzio here for 79.2. He's now worth 90 million. It's pretty good. Good business, you know. So yeah, this is how the squad looks at the moment. We still need a right back and probably a new center mid for Chukwu Emeka. But let's see. Let's see here. In the Prem, how did we finish? We came in top 3. Nice. Actually, only 2 points behind Liverpool. That's sad. Even though we lost fewer games than Man City. In the FA Cup, we were out. In the Carabao Cup, we were out. We actually came to the quarterfinals here. Nice. Okay. And should we do the press? Nah, we'll skip the press. Then we'll quick sim this one against Rangers. Hopefully we win. And we won the Europa League. Nice. That means we are qualified for the Champions League next season. We get a top 3 and we win the Europa League. Okay, that's pretty good. So let's go in here and have a... Wow, which objective didn't I finish? We need to make, within the same season, sign 2 crucial players and make a profit of 51. We made a profit of 49, and we only signed 1. That's bad. It is what it is. It is what it is. So let's go and have a look at the squad hub here. It's impressive that Courtois is still playing. And he's still 89, I mean. So let's have a look here. We have Dane Scott on 33 goals in 2. We have Nusa here. He has actually grown a bit faster than Dane Scott, I believe. Yeah. I'm sorry, 28 in 5. We have Bjork here, 19 and 12. Curtis Jones, 10 and 11. Buzio, 7 and 5. Meyer, 5 and 2. D. Schmidt, 4 and 7. And we have Luis here down here, 3 and 2. And we need Chukwuemeka. He's there. So, yeah, that was a good season. Hopefully we get a pretty well budget next season when we are going into the Champions League. Plus, we won the Europa League. So, yeah, let's see how it ends. And I'll see you guys in the next season and hopefully the last season. Oh no, we lost in the second leg of the Barcelona Champions League. Here, hopefully we're not getting fired. We are up against Crystal Palace, we win 3-1. We are up against Everton, 0-0. Leeds United, hopefully we win. Draw Arsenal, we should win. We lose against Man City. Come on now. Give us the dub. Nice, thank you. Newcastle, that's a tough game. Brentford should win. Yeah, Aston Villa should win. Nice. And Norwich City we should also win against. Yeah, so let's have a look. Our manager rating is really, really bad. So we went out in the round of 16th in the Champions League. I'm gonna show you what I did of transfers this window. We had brought in Frimpong here as right back for 70 million plus Robert Lewis. This guy is leaving on free. We have brought in Fofana. He should play more. Nope, he shouldn't. We've brought in Nathan Ake, and we have brought in Memphis Depay. And we have brought in Nico Gonzalez for 58.9. So, let's have a look here how we ended in. We came 5th. Oh no. Does that mean we are in the Champions League next season or in the Europa? I can't remember. But it's with 1 point. 1 point. No. Okay. So if we're going in here, we should have a look. Dane Scarlett, 31 and 5. Antonio Nuza, 23 and 8. 15 and 17 from Bjerg. Curtis Jones, 9 and 15. Nico Gonzalez, 6 and 8. And my 5 and 2, Frimpong. Busio doesn't really do that much, but he's still a really good player. So we are definitely going to have a really big budget next season again. So next season I aim for winning the Champions League if we are in it. If we're not, then we should wait one more season, I guess. So we are now in February and I don't see any Europa League games. Oh no, does this mean that we are... Are we done? Are we finished? are we done as a manager for Crawley Town? I can't understand it. Nah, we are going against Man United. We lost. Wow. I think it's coming now. Yeah, against Udinese. Nothing happened for us. First we went 4-2. Udinese, we should win. We should really win. Oh no, we lost the first leg. Hopefully we can win the next second leg. Yeah, we won 3-1. That means we are through. Nice. Come on now. Our objective is to win the Europa League Cup, and we should also finish in a Champions League position in the Premier League. But I can see we have a couple of draws here and there. So hopefully that's not letting us go out of the top four. We have to be in top four. I can see, but we are winning against Liverpool, so that's really good. Against Ajax, we were in groups with them, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, and we won. Nice. We lost to Wolves and we lost to Spurs. Oh no, hopefully we don't lose to Everton as well. Nice. Okay, come on, Chelsea. Let's win against Chelsea. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Nice. So, let's have a look here. I can show you who we brought in this transfer window. We have brought in Lukanets on the left back for Maya plus 30 million. We have brought in Edison for 14.9 million. He's still 88 rated. And we have brought in Erling Braut Haaland for 117 million plus Dane Scarlett. We've brought in this free agent guy. Oh, he's actually 84 rated. Oh, shit. We brought in this guy. Nice. So, we just need some backups on the bench. So let's go into this game now and see what I can see. Nico Gonzalez is probably not playing. That's not great. We won. Haaland and Buzio scored. Nice. We won the Europa League again. We won the Europa League twice now, and we still haven't won the Champions League. I can't believe it. But let's have a look here. I expect 50 goals for Erling Haaland. So let's go in here. Let's see. Oh, almost. 47 goals. 17 and 8, 14, 13, 13 and 3, 8 and 12. Let's have a look here. Does, where is he? Gonzalez. Nico Gonzalez only played 34 games. No, that's not good. So yeah, Haaland is a beast, you know. Haaland is a beast. Hopefully we can win the Champions League with him next season. If we ended up in the top four. Hopefully we did. Yep, we won the league. Come on now. Let's see. Did we also win the Emirates Cup? We did not win the Carabao Cup. Nope, neither. The Asian Elite Cup? Nope, neither. Okay, so come on now. We are going into the, hopefully, the last, what am I doing? Hopefully, the last season of this rebuild. So, we just won here in March. We just won the, I think that's the second leg against Barcelona in the Champions League. So, hopefully, we're through. We are through. And hopefully, we can win against Bayern Munich. We won 2-1 the first leg. Hopefully, we can win. Oh, it's a draw second leg. So, win the semi-finals against AC Milan. And, yeah, one of the teams this season who really is surprising is Aston Villa. They was leading the, nice, we won, we are in the Champions League final, guys, finally. Can we also win the cup? I think we also won the cup, yeah. Aston Villa really, they really was playing good this season. Oh no, Arsenal just scored 2-1 against Liverpool. Oh no, we need Liverpool to win. So, first of all, before we're going into the match, I can show you what we have done of transfers this time. As you can see here, when we're going into my club, we can see that this Cohen guy was left on loan to Arsenal. He grew to 86 rated. Nice. We have Gonzalez was leaving us. We have Phil Foden brought in for Bier plus 80 million. We have brought in Graven back. So that's the transfers for this window. This is how the squad looks at the moment. Pretty good squad. Just the goalkeeper lacking a bit. If we can go in here, we can see Erling Braut. Oh no. We can see Erling Braut Haaland has scored 34 goals and 5 assists in 61 appearances. Phil Foden 26 and 17. Curtis Jones 23 and 13. Gravenberg 13 and 9. Nusa 13 and 8. Where we have Buzio. Buzio 2 and 4. It's okay. So, let's go and see the Champions League final, guys. Before we do that, let's have a look here at my career. What is the biggest win we have won? It's still against Watford, and the biggest defeat is against Chelsea 5-1. So it's not that great, but it's okay. It's okay. Let's go into the game here. I'm going to play this, even though we could probably win it if we just simulate, but I want to play it just to make it more interesting for you guys. So I'm just going to have to move my microphone here. I'm going to have to move my monitor just so the voice is as good as possible. Oh, we can see the Champions League trophy right there. We can see all these guys making ready for us to win. We are going to win. Pep Guardiola. Come on now. Come on now. Kaiki. Is he really a good player now? I know he has a lot of potential, but I didn't know what his rating is. But he must be pretty good since they have a guy up. Yep, here we have this guy, Kaiki. Can he make something? Not against our Lukanets. What is Lukanets doing? I don't know, but it's looking pretty good. Phil Foden up to Erling Braut Haaland. Can we make a goal in 4 minutes in? 4 minutes in. And we shoot, and Erling Braut Haaland makes us get ahead in the Champions League final here. Phil Foden into the OE. And we are 2-0 against Manchester City. Actually, you can see half of our squad is actually from Manchester City. We have Ederson, we have Haaland, we have Foden, and we've bought the Lukanets from also from Manchester City. So it's actually pretty good. Pretty good squad. If you can't beat them, buy them. Oh no, Dane Scarlett. You know, we switch back when I bought Haaland, we switch Dane Scarlett for Haaland, and as you can see right in the bottom right, you can see that they are also playing on the left wing with Bjork. I just want to show you guys now Bjork. And we also switched that guy for Phil Foden. So It's actually fun to play against my own squad. We also bought Lukanets as to our left back, and they have just subbed out Meyer, which was our former left back. Oi, place it in. Oi, no. And we have our center back who's running up the field. Our center back, should he make this incredible goal in the Champions League final? And he does. Our center back, Ibanic, he runs through every player. Our center back to score a goal in the Champions League final. We don't care anymore. We're going to simulate the rest. Hopefully we don't lose. Oh, it was actually close. It was actually close. Oh. But guys, we won the Champions League final with Crawley Town, the TikTok football club. Yeah, it's actually pretty insane. What else did we win? We won the league. Nice, we won the league. Where did Aston Villa finish? They finished top 5. Nice. City finished number 10th. Everton's getting relegated. Incredible. FA Community Shield. Oh no, we lost in the finals on penalties. The FA Cup, we won. Carabao Cup. Super Cup. We also won. Nice. Okay, so we have won, what is that? One, two, three or four trophies this season. That's actually pretty good. That's the quadruple. So yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.